learned about planets in space. Our teacher taught us the name of our planet. It's called Earth, remember? We made a graph too. Our Earth is blue and green in color. Do you know why? It's because out of all the planets, Earth is the only planet which has water. There are more water bodies and less of land. That is why it looks blue.